Markham to Dalaman. Local time is 20 minutes to 2. Outside temperature is 31 degrees. Once we taxi to our parking area, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop. The captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Only then is it safe to leave your seat. When collecting personal belongings, make sure you've got everything, especially from the seat pocket in front of you. Any items left on the aircraft will be handed over to our agents. Be careful when retrieving your hand luggage from the overhead compartments, as this may have moved in flight. If you've checked in a child buggy, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. For those passengers who are not going on the cruise ship, before you go through passport control, head for the separate visa desk, where all British passport holders need to buy a Turkish visa. It costs £10 per person and should be paid in sterling. Because of airport regulations, the Thomson team aren't allowed inside the arrival hall, so they'll be waiting for you just outside the main building. Go down the ramp and their desk is just on the left-hand side. If you're travelling with First Choice, 20s, Sky Tours, Just or Simply Travel, look out for the Thomson Airport team. They'll direct you towards the next stage of your journey. If you booked a transfer with us and have since decided to make your own transport arrangements, just let one of the airport team know so they can avoid any transport delays. On behalf of the captain, the crew and all of us here at Thomson Airways, it's been a pleasure having you on board. We look forward to welcoming you back on board again soon. Have a great time here in Turkey and a very good afternoon. Thank you.